everybody, my name is Maggie. Welcome back to my channel. Today is Tuesday, so of course it is Twice Tuesday, and we are going to be doing everything we know about Twice's drinking habits. I can't remember if someone told me to look something like this up, or if I decided to do it because of that one video where Jonghyun was like a mess on stage trying to like say a speech or something. I don't know, I can't remember. But either way, it was in my react list, and I knew I had to react to it because I had just added it, and I was like, you know what? I am adding this to my react list to react to it soon because, I don't know, it just like sparked something in me, and I was like, I wonder if there's anything. And so here we go. But let's just get into it. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, that's how I was watching. That's how I was watching. I was watching.
Why would you lie? Oh no. Drink every glass that's given. 저희가 저희 그래도 아니네요.
그래도 제일 많이 먹어본 게.
제일 많이. 저희가 연차가 많이 차면은 주량 얘기를 하는 때가 좀. 저희가 되게 조심스러워.
엄청 먹는구나.
네, 좀 더 연차가 차면 정확한 병수를 부탁드리겠습니다.
네. Oh, there goes Nayeon and her hitting.
너무 많이 다르다. 그러니까 다른 거보다 평소
You get more intense.
진짜 뭐 하나 얘기하자면
That I was just going to say she already flirts sober.
계속 안 웃고
I'm not surprised that's how she is when she's drunk. What a flirt.
근데 하이텐 진짜 하이텐
Came back in after drinking. She came to me and said something. And then, you're not gonna do it. I won't cry. I'm gonna cry. And there's tears on her eyes. So I thought, how much did she drink? That doesn't surprise me either. Three people beside her. Oh, Jesus, what? You can't with one person.
Mm-hmm. 그러니까 솔직히 만약에 필터도 스케줄이 너무 그래서 못 먹어.
어, 맞아.
다들 진짜 잘 안 마셔요.
진짜 다 같이 마실 때 1월 1일 정도? 뭐 어디 해외 나갔을 때 다음날 스케줄이 없어서 다음날 쇼핑하러 나가거나 막 그렇게 할 때
어, 가끔
어, 진짜 가끔 진짜.
아홉 명이서 하나로 나눠보시고 그래요. 진짜 잘 별로 안 좋아해서. 자 이제 드디어 우리가 3년차 되니까
I was gonna say, it looks like Sana, like, did she even touch them?
Red line.
Why did your taste change all of a sudden?
레드가 좋고 하나로만 먹을 땐 화이트가 좋아.
와인 잘 안 먹는데. 소주 맥주. 너무 맥주잖아. 마실 수 있는데.
너 둘 다 못 마셔.
금방 안녕.
금방. I'm curious to try soju. And sake too, actually. But I don't like alcohol. Which is good because alcoholism runs in my family. I don't think I've ever had champagne. Yeah, wine makes me drunk real quick. Although I do have a very low tolerance because I never drink. And when I did go, like when my friends and I did go out, I just got shots because I don't like the taste of mixed drinks out because you can taste the alcohol. Oh, I hate it so much. Yeah, it's like I want to try soju and sake, but like I know I'm not gonna like either one of them, so like that's kind of why I don't. Although they do have flavored soju. And she was like, excuse me? Don't be calling me out.
I'm not sure. 근데 여기도 이쁘다 하고 들어갔는데 거기였잖아.
아 맞아.
그게 아니야? 숙취 없어요? 어, 오늘 숙취 있을 정도로 안 하셨어요?
I never had a hangover.
딱 그냥 좀
Thank God.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Don't get the idea of killing these three people around. Wait, that was so fast. Only drinks in the mood. Has her favorite wine bar. That's freaking fake. I don't know, but she sure seemed to be drunk on the award show. Beer, wine, soju. Gets drunk after one bottle. Soju passes out when she's drunk.
I'm in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Mint. Wait, how do you say that? Mint. Mina. Mina Tozaki. I love trying to say, like, Japanese names. They're so fun to say. An intellectual who knows when to drink red wine and white wine and becomes the flirty, clingy type when drunk, keeps kissing and touching others. That is not a surprise, like I said, when that popped up. That is not a surprise because she does that when she's sober, so obviously she's gonna do it more when she's drunk. Part Jiho, number one on alcohol tolerance. And the girl, me too. Me and Jiho would be like me and my best friend, actually. Crying and having deep conversations. That's where you're at now. That face! God's child doesn't drink. Drinks every single one she's giving. Something fishing definitely happened at the company's party when she first drank as an adult. Doesn't like the taste, but seems like someone who would be real good at drinking. Oh my gosh. So please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and click all so you're notified of all my future videos. Down below is my schedule in case you guys don't know. It's always down below. Also, our Discord is down below as well. Please join the Discord so you can chat with us and everything else. I have a second channel which should be up and running. I know, I keep saying this. I know. But with my new work schedule that should be coming up in about a week or two, fingers crossed, I will have a lot more time to get myself into social media because I'm like truly so excited to get into it. And it's not for money, it's not for like anything. I'm just like really enjoying this channel and really enjoying other things that I watch on YouTube, which is why I made a second channel. So please follow that, or subscribe to that, I should say. And Instagram, I've just been like having fun with that too. I just haven't had time. It's just been tough because like I've been putting most of my time into this channel, which there's nothing wrong with that at all. But I really, really enjoy the other two things, the Instagram on my second channel. So I really, really, really want to work on that. And I would really, really, really appreciate it if you guys would go subscribe and at least give my second channel a chance. Because I hardly have anybody over there, which is fine. But, like, please, like, come over there and check it out. And if you decide that you completely don't like any of the videos that I do, then you can unsubscribe. But maybe you'll at least like one of the days. I'm going to try to do Monday, Wednesday, Friday as soon as I get enough ideas and get enough things scheduled. But I want to try to at least have one a week. But, yes. So check all that out. That's a long-winded rant. But yes. So thank you for watching and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!